Brad Nessler, and I want to thank all of you for joining us tonight in New York City for the presentation of the Heisman Trophy. It's an honor to present this award, which goes to the best college football player in the country. This young man will become a part of NCAA football history. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of this year's Heisman Trophy. Congratulations.